Howdy, folks. It's Kel here. We've done a lot of talking about how to buy a pipe and all kind of stuff in the first section of how to smoke a pipe. For you newbies here, that's kind of the first thing you need to find out is what to buy and where to buy and what kind of pipe to buy and all that stuff. We've been trying to answer all those questions in this first section, and we've done a pretty good job, I think. Hope it's helped you guys out. And I'm going to throw one last thing your way, which I think is kind of a cool deal. And look at the page of Pipes and Cigars magazine. Pipes and Cigars. Oops. Camera's being weird. Pipes and Cigars. What you're looking at here is a pipe smoking test drive kit. And what this is a little it's a great thing for beginners. This is kind of your answer. If you want to try pipe smoking, you get a little pipe. See right there, a little pipe. You get some pipe tobacco, a couple different kinds. You get a little bag or something there. What's it say here? Briar Cabin Black, Royal Tobacco Pouch, Packer Pouch, yeah. Sir Walter Raleigh, regular pouch, pipe tool, pipe cleaners, and wooden matches. Perfect for giving pipe smoking a test drive. All right, and it's right now, $23.49. I don't know if it'll be that way when you see this video. The point is, though, that this is a really great way to get into pipe smoking. You know, instead of buying a pipe for $30-$40, you know, you can just find out if you even like it at all. You get tobacco, you get pipes, cleaners, a little tool. I mean, what more could you want? Pipes and Cigars is a great website. I'm very pleased with them. I've ordered lots of pipe tobacco from these guys. If you order $100 or more, they give you free shipping. Of course, if you're going to do this, it's not really applicable. But anyway, I want to throw this your way. If you're, like I say, if you're looking to get into pipe smoking, you want to try it, see if you like it, you know. This is a nice way to get into it. There you go. It reads a little thing there for you. There you go. We did what that says. But anyway, go to pipesandcigar.com, put in pipe smoking kit, and you'll find this there. And there are other places that carry this too, by the way. But this is a good one, and I like Pipes and Cigars. I've done a lot of business with them, and I like them. They're good people. So go give it a check, and this might solve a lot of your problems. You know, I think, and this is a briar pipe too, which is nice. So this would be a great way just to test it out, test drive it, see if you like it. You know, it's even a briar pipe. You know, these guys aren't going to screw anybody. They're good folks. You know. So all right, well that's it. We'll soon be doing section two, which is all about tongue bite and how to pack a pipe and how to light and how to tamp and all that good stuff. How to avoid tongue bite. That'll be coming up here soon. So all right, guys, we'll talk at you later. Have a good one.